We ranched pretty conventionally up until about 2011, and we felt like we were going broke. We had heard about a holistic management class, and in taking that class, we transitioned our ranch over to more of a holistic management.
I get pumped when I see how well cattle are doing, how much rotation has helped them calves grow every year.
I grew up here and I love the landscape and love the land and always loved prairie plants, but I think we have so many more of them that express themselves now.
Be that person, take care of your land, because in the end they will take care of you.
My friend Doug told me once about how we ranch. There's more to learn from the process of nature than the process of man. And that was like so poignant. There's a lot to observe and learn if you just get out of the way and allow it to happen.